I wrote it real quick, just sitting around at home, and then when I took it into the studio, Brian put that lovely slide guitar on, and I just remembered, I said, this is just such a lovely song, and it was so easy to make that it sort of went by just like, you didn't have to put a lot of work, the song almost wrote itself, you know.